Step by step, Evans Wilson is proving to the world that he can make a difference.
Well, I'm feeling pretty good right now.
On Sunday, Wilson tackled all 26.2 miles of the Seattle Marathon. By his side, oxygen tanks and his wife.
Now we're just trying to make the last leg in so that we can get to the finish line.
Wilson has trouble breathing. Pulmonary fibrosis and pulmonary hypertension have severely scarred his lungs. He's beating the odds, though, surviving with both diseases for the past 5 years, when most people only make it for three.
It is the most important marathon of his life.
Wilson used to be a competitive runner, running a mile in less than 5 minutes. On Sunday, he was expecting to finish the entire marathon, no matter how long it took.
We're going to beat the 13 hours.
With each step, Wilson is trying to get the word out about pulmonary fibrosis and raise money for a cure. This runner joined up with Wilson and his wife to show her support.
My father passed away from pulmonary fibrosis 3 years ago.
Last 10 miles have been tough.
It's been a physically grueling and exhausting endeavor. But as he rounds every corner, Wilson comes a little closer.
Fifth Avenue!
Then, during that final stretch, a whisper.
We made it, honey.
And a sob. A crew is there to welcome him with open arms.
Oh, congratulations, Evans. This is so amazing.
The race Wilson started at 6 a.m. ended for him 11 hours later.
Feels good.
Best part of the day is being done.
Wilson hopes he's made a difference by bringing in more donations for research that he says is desperately needed and drastically underfunded. Wilson hopes that people will continue to contribute to his campaign so he can raise more than $50,000 to raise awareness about his terminal lung disease. In Seattle, Suzanne Fawn, Como News.